it's even going to happen this year, considering that Corey put out that statement. Because, like, he's like, yeah, we really want to show you something. And I'm like, and this is not a complaint. I'm not, like, trying to shit on Corey or Santa Monica, but it's like, okay, if you don't have anything to show yet, then I doubt the game will even be out this year, which is fine. That's totally okay. But people are like hyping it up like it's supposed to be out like really soon, like this year. So I don't really have expectations for it to be out, which is fine, you know. I just want them to, you know, do a good job like they did with the first one. Oh, okay, so there's that beast. So he's paired up with that asshole. I wonder if I can kill this dude without aggroing the other ones. Okay, if I can kill the perfume dude, that would be great. Okay, now he's friggin' blocking. Shit. Ah, great. Actually, I don't think they'll come in here. Yeah, he won't come in here. Okay, maybe I should like not say anything. Yeah, I have no shame. I'm low on potions, so you want to give me a friggin' grace and we'll go toe to toe, but come on, dude. And where's that perfume, motherfucker? I also thought it was a little weird for Corey to even put that statement out, because a lot of people don't know, but Corey's not directing God of War Ragnarok. He's working on another project, but he has been more of a like a side assistant. I forget the name of the guy who's actually directing it, but like Corey gave like a heavy endorsement for him or whatever. In fact, Christopher Judge was very reluctant to come back and voice Kratos because Corey was not directing. Corey had to really like convince him to come back. He's like, yeah, you know I'm not directing, but you know, trust me, you're going to be in good hands with, you know, with so-and-so, whoever's doing it. I forget the guy's name. I don't think it's going to be, you know, too big of a deal that he's not directing, because if, I don't know how much you know about God of War 2018, but they had so much content for God of War 2018 that they had to cut out a lot. So a lot of what we're getting in Ragnarok is content that a lot of it was already kind of established. So the framework and everything, the engine, all that is already, you know, was already there. So like the guy coming in directing, like, I don't think it's going to be as a big of an issue. And I think it'll be fine. I think whoever, you know, the guy that they got, I think it'll be totally fine. And like I said, Corey has been part of the development. He just hasn't been, you know, the guy running the show. I don't particularly know what project Corey's actually working on at the moment, but I think it's a new IP that Santa Monica's working on. They've been keeping that pretty hush-hush. What is... is that? It's just one of those. Okay. I thought it was another one of those demon things or whatever. I could really use a grace or something. I don't have any potions left. Beefy. Oh shit, this thing is sleeping right here. Oh, okay. I could really use a grace right now to like refill my flasks. See you, motherfucker. That is. Ah, shit, it's another one of those motherfuckers. Crap. shit! I'm gonna get fucked up. Yep. That could have been avoided. I was really stupid there. This is why I wanted a grace. All right, we're gonna have to skip a bunch of shit to get back down there. I don't regret this. What the fuck was that? What the shit is that? This is not good. Oh shit, I almost died. Oh fuck. I'm getting fucked up. Yep, I'm fucked. Retreat! Retreat! Oh my god, this... Oh my god, what the hell? Be a goddamn ninja here. No! That's not where I wanted to go. I'm just running. Okay, I think that's the door we opened, so... Okay, I think we lost the assholes. Oh my god, is that a crucible knight? I think it is. Where does this go? Is it too much to ask for a fucking grace in this place, man? I might regret this. I know it's gonna resurrect. I ain't gonna worry about it. Just get me the fuck out of here. Oh, there's your rats, Janine. Ah, oh, goddamn hands. Is there a grace in here? Nope, but there's a fucking knight that I don't want to be dealing with right now. Oh man, I almost died there. Here come the rats. What is behind me? Oh! That's great. That's great. I got a goddamn, awesome. We got it. And we got a seed. All right. Got that motherfucker. Would be nice if we get a goddamn grace. No torrent. God damn it. What is it, From Software? Why is this fucking happening? Fucking out of flasks again. Because they won't give me a goddamn grace in this motherfucker. Before I do that, I have a bad feeling it's just gonna teleport me. Okay, I think I know where we're at. Hold on. Flexing. We got dealt with. Imagine we're going to be climbing whatever this is. I'm going to go back to that chest. It'd be nice to find a fucking grace in this place. See the trail. Where the fuck is it? Ah, there it is. Oh my god. All that to find a fucking grace. We already killed these fools. another one of them. Whoa. That you're so fond of. Might run into more that now that we're in this sewer. Oh, shit. Oh, man. I thought it was gonna die when I did that. Daddy rats. Actually, rats are fucking great pets, man. And they're smart, dude. Rats are very smart. That's pretty dope. Check it out. Oh, you gain 2 strength. But you do lose some discovery. Yeah, I heard the same from my grandier. He said he had rats as pets and they were pretty good pets. I thought he was taking a piss when he said that. Oh. Well, my buddy, one of my buddies from high school had a pet rat. His name was Harvey. He was a really cool pet. And really smart too. And they're not too messy either. You know, they're actually pretty clean. Despite what, you know, most people would think, you know, like, shit, we were supposed to kick that ladder down. I didn't think I had to because that asshole climbed it. How the fuck did he climb it if it wasn't kicked down? Oh, another grace. Okay. I think we will take this one. Bunch of armor. before the pandemic started, I was actually going to get a cat. But when the pandemic hit, that, you know, kind of went to shit. I was not aware of how, so I'm sure you've heard of cats that have been declawed, and I wasn't very educated on what that actually meant. I knew that it meant, okay, cat's not going to have claws, but that's pretty much all I knew, and also that if you had a cat that was declawed, that you'd need to keep it indoors for the most part all the time because it doesn't have a way to defend itself. Yes. Oh yeah. I'm much more of a cat person myself. What I didn't know is that when they declaw cats, they're actually amputating their front toes. I did not know that. And when I found that out, I was like, okay, that's pretty fucking cruel. Because, I mean, even if you are going to keep the cat indoors, like I thought what they did is just remove like the nail from the toe, like to prevent it from like continuing to grow. But the only way to do that is to actually remove the toes. And that is like, that's part of their feet. You can't just go chopping off toes and shit. So I was like, okay, well that's not an option. And that's kind of the primary reason why I haven't gotten a cat. Cause I just have too much stuff. It would take the right cat to be able to adopt. And you don't know what you're getting. When you get a cat, you might get a really good cat that doesn't tear shit up all the time, or you might get a cat that's fucking everything up. And you know, you don't know until you have it. And if it ends up not working out, you don't want to just like, there's your rats. You don't want to just like not oh shit, I didn't know he was back there. Okay, can I get some iframes, please? Whoa, ambush. Oh shit. Retreat. I don't mind fighting this dude, but that was getting a little bit crazy there. And this damn rat. This rat is gonna get me fucking killed. Shit. Fuck, he's fucking me up. I'm gonna die in here if I don't get the fuck out. Okay. Now let's do this shit. What? Fuck you! Oh, give me a fucking break, dude. Ah, it's a fucking draw. Yeah, that dude fucked me up, man. It was a draw. To be fair, though, he had rats. I didn't, so. Not cool. All right, let's try this shit again. But without the part where I die. Where is that asshole at? I want my revenge, damn it. This game, it has some discrepancies when it comes to damage. Like sometimes I'll be like, for example, especially with archery, I'll go and shoot an enemy and maybe get like, you know, very low damage, and I might be fairly close. And then if that same enemy, type I should say, is further away, I get higher damage. And then sometimes it's reversed. It's just very inconsistent. I don't know why that is. Because in the other games, it hasn't been like that. The other games have been pretty consistent. In fact, very consistent. The difference in damage is usually like just a couple of points here and there. In this game, you're seeing like a drastic difference in damage, you know, from certain attacks or I mean, not certain attacks, but like you could do the same attack and get different results. And it's a little weird because it makes, like, if you're wanting to test damage, it makes testing damage very difficult to do. To get consistent results, so you can know, okay, this weapon does this, you know. I haven't really gotten much into testing yet. It is something I was planning on doing once I get to my second playthrough.
Thank you.
Oh, shit. Okay. Oh, that's the chest we're gonna go down or open up. We might die here. Okay, that was not worth risking my life over. Man, these fuckers are crazy, man. They're all going through the floor and shit. Nah. Fuck off. God damn it! Get off! The fuck off me. Fucker. This place is fucking huge. I'm running around like a goldfish in a fucking bowl, man. Just getting lost. More rats. Are still alive? Dude, these rats are strong. Like, normally they die in either one, maybe two, but that's taking three to kill them. This place is a shithole. I don't think that dude can climb. Oh, shit. Whoa. All right, dude. All right. That's some good damage. Oh shit, there's more of these motherfuckers. These guys are really tanky. Fuck, these things have a lot of fucking health. That side-to-side motion you're doing, it doesn't work. You need to lose weight. You're too big to do that shit. See if we can pull this fool over. There you go. Yeah, come on over. Shame in this. None whatsoever. Oh, there's a grace here. Definitely don't want to rest, because then all those fools are going to be resurrected. Grace does is it's very similar to the mechanic in the fog lamp in Bloodborne and the firelink shrines in the Souls games, and the functionality, I mean, it is slightly different from game to game, you know, with the mechanics, but essentially when you rest at it, it will refresh your flasks and things like that, except for Bloodborne, which I already talked about earlier, but also when you do rest, all the enemies that were in the area will basically, you know, come back and, you know, repopulate the area, and then you can, you know, kill them again. That can be a good thing or a bad thing. Like right now, I just cleared it out and I want to kind of explore a little bit more. I still have a little bit of pots I can kind of mess around with. Before resetting it, because then I gotta kill them again or run past them, which is probably what I'll do, because they just take too goddamn long to kill. And I'm buff too, which is, you know, like that was buff damage I was doing to them. I see you, sunshine. Come on. Come on over here.
Boy.
Can you get a gun in this game? Not to my knowledge. Actually, there was a cannon I got. I haven't used it yet. But it's, yeah, it's a cannon. It's kind of weird. Weird item in the game. Oh, shit. Dude, Dishonored, I haven't played the first one, but I did play the second one. I do have the first one. I like that game. I want to play that again. That's another game I really want to play in the near future. I want to play the original first before I do the sequel again. But I enjoy the games, and I like that you got all those different abilities and shit. The story's kind of interesting too. It's okay. It's not like amazing, but it doesn't suck either. My God, quit throwing shit at me, dude. Are you shitting me? I was healing, dude. What a fucking prick. Now these assholes are gonna be back, but we should be able to go down the stairwell. No problem. I think it's over here. Yeah. At least I got my flask, though. So now I can go ahead and kick the shit out of them. What the fuck, dude? Oh my God, get off. What the shit? What a bunch of fucking pricks, man. Yeah, these guys do a shit ton of damage. Getting wrecked. They move so fucking fast, and there's so many of them too. to be fair, I am being extremely impatient and I am totally putting my dick out in the wind here. I am not being strategic at all. Shit. What is this? At least I killed myself that time. It's on my terms. Keep moving around. Yeah, keep moving around. No. Motherfucker. At least he died too. Take some of you fools with me. Dude, this place is infested, dude. Okay. New plan. This time, the plan is not to die. That's the plan. More of you motherfuckers. See, I knew it. I knew there was more. What the shit? Dude, what are you doing in here? You're not invited. Get the fuck out of here. Yeah. Go away. What an asshole trying to crash this party. Yeah, and I haven't been killed by him yet, and I don't really want to be. Holy shit, these things are so fucking tanky. Thank you. These things, you know what this reminds me of? It reminds me of that movie Aliens. They're fucking everywhere, coming out of the walls and shit. Look at this asshole. God, man. I just got wrecked so many fucking times from these fools. Oh, hell. Oh, that gate opens up over there. I wonder if we can make it. Looks like it's a shortcut. Oh, this guy didn't wake up. He's just gonna let me open this gate. Yeah. Good luck fitting in this way. You're too big to get in here. What? He's coming in here. What the fuck? How does he fit in here? He shouldn't be able to fit in here. Oh my god, he's coming in here. And look at these monkey... these monkey motherfuckers. Boy. Oh my god, there's more of them. Oh shit! Oh shit! No! 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 Oh my god. Well, I got the shortcut. We got the shortcut. It's all good. Dude, did you see how many of these fucking just ganked me, dude? It's like 3 or 4 of them. They just like all swarm in and shit. Whoa, 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 whoa. I don't even know where I'm going. Where am I supposed to go? Down? Okay, that we're supposed to go down, but not like that. I probably could make him fall off, but I'm not gonna go out of my way to make him do it unless I have to. I did do that to one of the Crucible Knights early in the game. I didn't think it was actually gonna work, but yeah, he fell right for it. Okay, basically what we're trying to do... Ah, here we go. We can go down right here. Okay, so we did take a little bit of damage, but at least we made it down here. What the shit, dude? Okay, okay, okay! Quit disengaging and fight me, you piece of shit! Every time I go to... Whoa, what's this? Okay. Man, it just keeps backing up constantly.
Boy.
Yeah, it's a goddamn lobster, dude. Dude, I cannot hit this motherfucker. What the shit? Look at the damage I'm doing. It's shit. Fuck you. Oh, what is this? Oh, what is this? Let's take this elevator and see where it goes. Dude, I was getting wrecked down there. Are they just gonna keep spawning? Oh, fuck off. What's this? Oh! It opens up this. Whoa, 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 whoa! Whoa, no, no! No, 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 no! What the hell, man? This place is a goddamn death trap. Shit, he's hitting me through the fucking wall! Gonna have to try to run for all the shit. I said try. I didn't say we'd actually get to do it. Oh my god, these fucking things. At least get the shiny before you kill me. Guess not. At least I got the shortcuts unlocked. There's always a silver lining. So I think I maybe need to go this way. Honestly, I don't know what the point of this is. I guess this is just like a safe route down to the bottom here if you want or need to do that. Oh, is this another grace? Did we get this one earlier? No, we did not. We just rolled on through. Well, it's a good thing I didn't need those runes. I'm definitely not going to be keeping any runes in this place. Oh my god, what the fuck is this? What? That That's a lot of health on those motherfuckers. Like, my bow isn't doing shit. Man, I can't even one-shot these fools anymore, even buffed. Explosion has got a big AOE on it. Nothing to see here, bro. Come on, dude. I have no shame if you're that dumb. Come on, I do not buy for a second that your ass can move that fast. Perishable scale talisman. What is that? Reduces damage taken from critical hits. Okay. You know what I'd really like? Is a talisman that extends the duration of my buffs. That would be cool. Killed him. I killed my first one without the bow. Well, actually, I think I did kill one before, but these are pretty beefy down here. I need a gold star for that one. Looks like bait. Like I'm probably gonna drop down there and something's gonna kill me. Guaranteed. Okay, we've already been this way. Whoa! Fuck, I'm missing this shit. The door's open? I don't think this was open earlier. Oh shit, is that the boss? Yeah. Jesus! Oh, good. The other one died from bleed. Awesome. Whoa! No, 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 no! Dude, that's awesome. The bleed killed this motherfucker. Good riddance. This is kind of a weird encounter. There's like no fog wall or anything. Shit, I thought there was a warp out of here. There's no warp. Oh shit. Thought these were all dead. No, dude. Get off, man. Come on. Fucking asshole. How do I get out of this chicken shit outfit? Okay, we dropped from that fucking opening right there at the top. How the fuck do we get back up there? No, that goes into the boss. Does this get us out? Oh my god, what the fuck? Get me the fuck out of here. Is there fucking no warp over here? Let's just try to warp out. I don't know how to get the fuck out of here. Is this the same one? No, it can't be. We're gonna have to try to use this shit, but it already reset all those motherfuckers. Oh my god, what the fuck, dude? Oh, it's still... Oh, that's pretty dope. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Whoa.
this place is a goddamn labyrinth. What the hell? Oh, shit. No, 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 no! No! Damn it, get off my nuts! Fuck off! Thank you. No, 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 no. No, dude.
Boy.
Sit the fuck down. Dude, I am getting... These guys get... Dude, they are crazy, man. Like, I'm kind of lost, but not really. Like, the stones are helping, but I don't know where the fuck the switch is. There's a switch to open the door. It's not really like the other one. The other one is like more like a multi-dimensional dungeon. It's really weird. That was a weird dungeon. Because it loops around and we drop from there, but there's no fucking switch. So all these dungeons have like a switch to open up the door to the boss. But this one I haven't been able to find. I also didn't find the one that earlier. That was the one that had the chest porting me all over the fucking place, back and forth and shit. This loops around and drops down there. fuck is going on down here? Fucking Hansel and Gretel here. Damn it. Last fucking bread cone. Actually, I think we can make more. There it is. God damn this fucking place, man. This place was a goddamn maze. So this whole fucking time, right at the beginning, it was right above me. That's fucking great. Alright, let's think we can hit the grace here. Actually, before we do that, feeling that this is going to be fun. Jesus! Jesus Christ! What the fuck? Those fucking dogs. Oh my God, those fucking dogs. Just get this thing. Blood loss in vicinity increases. Really? And I have bleed on my shit. That might actually be helpful. Our weight is good, but we do lose quite a bit of health. Actually, it's not that much health. The stand, though. I mean, we could try it. Might end up regretting this. Let's go back if we have to. dude, how do I get out of this? Okay, so we could either go in death door number one or death door number two. Can we sneak in there? Can I get like that? Nope, 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 nope. Nothing to see here. Nothing to see here. Jesus Christ. I'm gonna die again. Why can't you fools just leave me the fuck alone, man? Get out of there. Oh, great. We didn't get reflashed. Awesome. All right, we just need to run. Run, run, run. Let's refresh our shit. I can't believe we got those items without dying. I just want to leave, guys. I'm not interested in fucking with you fools. I'm leaving. I'm leaving. God damn it. Fuck off. Jesus Christ. I got assholes in front and behind. Oh, shit. I'm fucked. No, no, no. Jesus Christ. Get me the fuck out of here, man. No, no. What the hell is this? It's still not open? Oh, over here. No, no, no. We got to get to that goddamn ladder. Nothing to see here. Nope, nope, nope. Leave me alone. Good thing he can't climb the... What? He can climb the ladder? What the fuck? How's his fat ass... Oh, shit. Rats. Rats. That fuck was able to climb the ladder. That's hilarious, Verna Harks. This place was a goddamn death trap. I don't know how the fuck I got down here, but yeah. Oh, it's this well. We climbed down this well ladder. Yeah, that was a brilliant fucking idea. Dude, no! Fucking asshole, man. Oh, the blood loss. Whoa, whoa, whoa. No, oh my God. How many of you assholes are here? I'm trying to get to my fucking runes, man. Oh shit. There's a ladder over here? Oh, God. They are. Yeah, they're in here. My runes. There they are. Fuck up my runes, damn it. Honestly, don't know if, yeah. Well, this is like considered, it's called the something capital. Let me, pull it up here. Yeah, Royal Lindale Royal Capital. I think that's like the whole, like the name of this whole place here. Probably going to be getting off pretty soon here, but I might try to stream again tomorrow. I will try. I'd like to keep progressing if I can. Is he consumed by madness? There are a couple of weapons in the game that are very machete looking weapons. There's the scimitar, which I can show you that real quick. The scimitar, and then there's also one called the falchion. And the falchion, I would argue, looks more like this is a pretty dope ass weapon, and it's real fast. The speed, because you're getting more hits in, adds up to, or can add up to, bigger damage, and it does, it can potentially lock an enemy down from being able to regain the ability to attack you back, unless they have a lot of armor or they're just really beefy. The falchion looks a lot like a machete, but they're very close, and the falchion's just a little bit slower. But, you know, a good weapon. Like, there's all kinds of weapons in these games. And this game, I haven't really got to dig into the weapons too much. Because if I do that, it can get a little bit... you can end up spoiling things unintentionally by doing so. Like, I don't want to say I haven't looked up, like, anything. Like, if I have a weapon or something or whatever and I really want to know about, I'll look up that weapon. But I, oh, my God, really? Get off. But I'm not going to, like, go and, you know, be, like, doing a bunch of research on weapons. I will, but not on a first playthrough. Pretty sure we've already been in here. Where does this take us? I forgot where this goes. Oh, we were gonna fight this Crucible Knight. We're probably gonna get wrecked, so I would like to not lose my runes. I have quite a few. I need about 24k more to get the next level. I did lose quite a few runes earlier, but I wasn't too worried about those because I was exploring a lot. But now that I've got all these, I'm close to finishing out a level. What the shit is that? Oh, it's one of those fucking trees. Yeah, no. No, no. Oh, well, we do have Mimic. Give us the runes we need to finish out the level. I don't know how many it'll drop. That's pretty close. Somebody just got rocked. Whoa! That bleed, holy shit, that bleed wrecked him. Whoa! These fuckers keep popping out of nowhere. Yeah. What the fuck? Jesus Christ. Well, that boss came from over here. Yeah, we were actually heading this way until we got interrupted. I guess we'll do this then. I think we still need a little bit more. About 10k. We can pop one of those. What do we have? Let's pop, let's pop 10 of these. Actually, let's do 6. the hell just happened there? Oh my God, this goddamn update. Did it crash the game? Fuck. Okay. I thought it crashed the game. I was like, damn it, it might not have saved. Oh shit, that was like perfect. I mean, I still need a little bit more, but that was very close to being right on the money there. Because I think we need like 1K more. Yeah, about 1K. And this will give us 1K. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and end the stream here. I will try to stream again tomorrow. Not really sure for sure. If I don't stream tomorrow, then Monday or Tuesday, somewhere around there. But yeah, I appreciate anybody watching. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you guys like on the next stream. Take care, Janaid.